Hi friends, Kumud here and welcome to Kumudni's home garden. So friends, what I am going to do in the garden today, I'll just show you. See, yes, this is one tub. This is not so good now, it's slightly broken and it is having lots of cracks, you see this one. So can't be used in other things. So what I am going to do, I am going to plant all these petunia flowering plants in this only. So for this I'll have to make some hole in this tub, and then at least 3-4 petunias I'll put in this. So before that I'll have to make some good soil mix for this, and then I'll plant these. So let me do at least some holes in this tub, and then make some soil, and then I come here again and I'll plant these flowering petunias in this pot in front of you only. So here it is, the tub. I have made holes in this tub and put some this stick tape on the cracked part from outside, so it won't come out so easily and it will do the needful work also. So now I'm going to put all these petunia plants in this, and then I'll show you. But first I have to lift it up nicely and put it there, here over this on this pot. So nicely placed there, and the cracked part and broken part is hidden, camouflaged nicely with the money plant leaves. So now I'll start putting the petunia flowering plants on that, and I brought some extra soil also because I'm going to need this also. Meanwhile I had to come to my terrace garden and look at the scene here. All the pigeons, they are coming to my lily tubs and they are drinking water here. It's a very refreshing sight, but my lily ponds are getting ruined by this activity. And doesn't matter friends, it's a part of our environment. All the birds, plants, our gardening, it's all a part of our environment. So we have to take care of that also. So to protect my these lily tubs, I'll put some net over these tubs. At least, you know, a few of these tubs will be covered by the net, so that all the tubs are not ruined by pigeons' activities. So while going down to my lawn garden, I'll just give you a quick look of my terrace garden. So this is this clematis is getting dried up now. Clematis is a summer plant actually, so it will start growing again in the month of March. Adeniums are started doing very well because they are on terrace, and this passion flowers is also doing good. This is a lovely flower, I love it. This is a perennial plant friends, and on the terrace it will keep on flowering throughout the year. So if you are growing this, then keep it on the terrace where it gets full sun. And these are my gladiolus, last year's. And this, I am trying to make a fountain here. It is not fully made yet. So let's get down to the lawn garden again friends. Okay, but a few more flowers are there. I'll show you these also. These are my recent purchases from the nursery.
one hibiscus, single one, very pretty looking. So let's get to the petunia planting in the tub.
So before that, friends, I want to share the bulbs which are with me right now, and I want to show you that how they look. You know, these are freesia bulbs. Freesia. You can see the picture on the top, and they look like this. Small and winter bulbs. It has a very beautiful flowers, and they come in bunches. Then the second one is Rinchi Chinchi. Name is a little childish, but people say that it has got very good fragrance, and they all come in white color only. So I'm going to plant these also. And these are some gladuli bulbs, and everyone knows how the gladuli bulbs look and how their flowers are. So friends, see the shape of these bulbs on my table. These three were there, so I thought that I'll share the look of these bulbs with you and the kind of flowers they give us. So back to our petunia potting, friends. So friends, I have finished my work, and I have put about 5 petunia plants here, different colors. At the back side I have put white color, because the dark color wouldn't be showing from there. And in front I have brought little darker colors. And my soil was already ready, prepared. This is a fertile soil, friends. And the back side of the tub is also hidden by the leaves and the last plant from here. So this work is done, and this corner is looking little colorful also now. So friends, I hope you liked it, and if you liked it, please press the like button and subscribe my channel also. See you in the next video then. Till then, bye-bye. Happy gardening.